In gaming, from April 6th to 15th, here's what happened. Sony revealed the PlayStation 5 controller, the DualSense. IGN is taking over E3 with their own event, Summer of Games. Final Fantasy VII Remake launched on the 10th with a score of 88 out of 100 on Metacritic. And update 10.0 on the Nintendo Switch dropped and mentions a new Switch system in the code, but it's still running an Nvidia Tegra X1. And that's This Week in Gaming.